take a look back at the controversial legacy he leaves behind.
Also, Shohei Ohtani's former interpreter now facing federal charges for stealing millions of dollars from the Dodger superstar. How this could impact Ohtani throughout the season.
And cracking down on dangerous driving on PCH. The new bills being proposed following several deadly crashes in Malibu. Good evening, I'm Cher Calvin.
I'm Rick Chambers. Micah has the night off. O.J. Simpson, the former NFL star who was found not guilty of murdering his ex-wife and her friend, has died of cancer.
Simpson was dogged by suspicion in the nearly 30 years since the murder trial that captivated the nation. The case also sparked debates over race and criminal justice and the very cameras that allowed tens of millions of Americans to watch the trial.
Carlos Acevedo joining us here in the studio for a look at the life of O.J. Simpson.
Here, Rick, a controversial one to say the least. Once a beloved athlete and actor turned fugitive, O.J. Simpson's life took a dramatic turn. His legal troubles playing out in front of a national audience. A generational moment for many of us, some of us glued to the TV.